students, today I'm going to talk about Module 2, My Week. So let's now begin. 好，现在翻到第15页，我们来念一念。Module 2, My Week. 二，就是美术 Music, 音乐 PE, 体育课 Math, 数学 Science, 科学 Social Studies, 社会研究 Writing, 写字Listen and sing, then match. My favorite school subject. I'm really good at writing. I'm good at science too. I'm very good at maths. How about you? I love art and social studies. I like music and PE too. But English is my favorite subject. How about you? 好，现在我们可以看到这里呢，它有八张图片，我们要把正确的答案划线。好，第一张，我们知道这个是 math 数学，所以把 I'm very good at math 划线。第二个，我们知道这个是 music， 所以我们要把 I like music 把它划去这里。好，第三张呢，我们知道这是 social studies， 所以我们要把 social studies 这里把它划线。第一，我们知道这是 writing， 所以把 writing 划线到这里。我们知道这个呢是 art 美术，所以我们把 art 呢划线。F 是 science 科学，所以我们把 science 这里把它划线。G 这个呢，这个是Music 还是 PE 都不是，它是 English， 所以我们在 English 和这边把它连一连。 H 呢是 PE， 所以把 PE 跟这个连一连。好，通过这里呢，我们就知道我们要 enjoy learning， 我们要享受学习过程，我们要在日常生活中都养成爱学习的这个好习惯。好的，现在我们来翻到第16页。 Does Anna like PE? Listen and read. Anna 她到底喜不喜欢上体育课呢？好，我们来念一念这段对话。 Hey Sandy, how often do you have PE? 4 times a week.Me too. I don't like PE. 我不喜欢上体育课。I like art, but I only have art once a week, on Thursday. 我喜欢上美术课，可是呢，我一个星期呢只有一堂美术课，就是在每一个星期四。I have art twice a week, on Mondays and Wednesday. 我一个星期有两堂美术课，就是在星期一和星期三。Bye Sandy, see you after school. Bye Anna, here's your timetable. Thanks. Sandy? Anna, what are you doing here? Sandy, I've got your timetable. And I've got yours, sorry. That's okay, thanks. 好，从这段故事呢，我们就学到我们应该 be responsible， 我们要有责任心。好的，现在我们来翻到第18页。 Our bowl set the table， 就是把汤匙叉都放好和碗碟都把它们放好在桌子上。 Clear the table， 我们要整理桌子上的碗碟和汤匙叉。 Take out the rubbish， 把垃圾拿到外面去丢。 Rake leaves， 就是打扫落叶。 Shovel snow， 我们就是要把堆积起来的雪把它挖平。好， What do the children have to do at home? Listen and readSocial studies, 社会研究。Housework 的意思呢，就是家务。 好，我们可以看到第一张图片呢，那小女孩正在拿着一袋垃圾。Hi, I'm Beth. I always help at home. Every morning, I have to make my bed and feed the fish. In the evening, I have to take out the rubbish. 好，第二张图片我们可以看到这个小女孩呢，她正在清洗杯子。I'm Wadida. I always help my mom in the kitchen, but I never cook. I have to set the table before dinner and clear the table after dinner.I also do the washing up. 我们可以看到这个呢，第三张图片，一个小男孩呢，你看天气非常的寒冷，我们可以看到他正在穿非常厚的风衣。I'm Mark. At home, I have to do jobs in the garden. In the autumn, I have to rake leaves. In the winter, I have to shovel snow. It's very cold, but it's fun.好，这里呢有个问题，老师会问你们 ，What housework do you have to do at home? Write and tell us. 你在家有帮忙，家人做什么家务呢？可以写在一张纸上。好，通过呢，刚刚老师念的短文，我们可以学到什么？我们应该 help out with the housework. 我们应该要帮忙做家务，每一个成员都有。各自的责任，我们应该分工合作，来减轻家里的负担。